Right. I can talk about
it. Right. What did you think of the game today?
Oh, incredibly disappointing, honestly. First half, we looked good, but second half, it honestly seemed like we gave up. The last touch, the last ball was not there, and as the time went on, we just seemed less and less motivated to make things happen.
I mean, I thought United at this level, when you don't take good chances, this one.
No, exactly.
We had enough chances to have won this game.
We should have put 3, 4, 5 goals in today. We had the opportunities, and like I said, the last touch, the last pass was just missing. So we just and again we really only have ourselves to blame. So
was there any standout performance from any United player from today?
Honestly, I really wasn't impressed with hardly anybody. I'm sorry. That's why I was so disappointed. So I don't know.
What do you think?
I think that we lost not because we are not good, but because we showed up not to play.
All right, thank God. We should speak to you next week.
All right. Thanks so much, man. Yeah.
Thank you. Go United.
Thank you.